Over and over again, he makes the right defensive play, hit a big shot late in the game. He's one of those guys where, you know, when I talk to college coaches, I'm like, you want to win some basketball games, I'd advise you looking at Cleveland Horton pretty strong. You know, he just makes winning plays. So those guys who've been on the floor in a lot of big situations together, Demetrius, Cleve, and Ra, you know, as returning guards from the state championship team, showed a lot of composure. You know, it's nice to have this big young boy we got with us, bringing him along, you know, with all the stuff he brings to the table. But I just thought their experience and composure and, you know, who they are and who they've grown to be, just it showed on the floor, and that's why we won the game.
What does a win like this say just about your program, where you're at, like, right now?
You know, first of all, Perry Hall, I mean, they're good. Q and Ann are guys that, you know, I've watched throughout the summer and throughout the years. Obviously, they've played against us a few times and done well. Got
last
tremendous amount of respect for them. We got pounced.
Completely different.
Yeah, it was different. I knew this year was going to be different, though, because enough of those guys were there last year to go through that. You know, we had some social media stuff getting us going. Our guys were going nuts today, all day. I knew we were going to get up for this game. But at the same time, I know Perry Hall is such a formidable opponent that you can get up against them and still lose. So I was, you know, real happy that, you know, our senior leadership stepped up, and then our returning point guard was just, you know, wizard with the ball. And then you asked what it says about the program, we're right where we want to be.
Sam, what was the message you wanted to the fourth quarter you guys were down?
You know, this game is ours to close. You know, we've been in this situation a lot. I think, and, you know, our strength was in our numbers, and we knew that. Demetrius is unbelievable. You know, the guys I've been talking about are great. But, you know, there's small plays to Seth Jones with his composure, big offensive rebound putback. Just guys, we felt like we were the deeper team, and I think in the fourth quarter, our execution and our depth and experience shined through.
Yeah, just talk about Demetrius raising his level, and also Justin Lewis kind of coming through tonight as well.
So, you know, we take pride in as a program. You know, when a guy comes in, you're going to have an opportunity for it to be yours. And Demetrius knows this is his now. And the same way Demetrius was for Jordan, was for Dre, Justin is now that for Demetrius. And, you know, he brings so much talent and great energy and potential to the program. And I just love the fact that he's able to do what he does and shine and play well. But he's got senior leadership to look up to, like Demetrius, who he's just relentless. Demetrius has always been relentless. Now that he's put a lot of this stuff together to, you know, be the player that he is, you know, people gonna have to watch out.
Right. Only report card on you guys.
You know what? I say it's more like a progress report. Well, I don't think we're ready for a report card yet, but you know. I'm excited that we haven't lost the game. At the end of the day, that's what you want to do in every basketball game. So I'm real happy about that. But, you know, we know we've got a long way to go. I've had experience starting 6-0 and then hitting a major roadblock. I've had experience last year. People don't know that after we played them and got blown out last year, we lost the next day up in at Imhotep, and then went down to Slam Dunk to the Beach and lost too, and had a losing record at the end of December, and then put that run together. So, you know, I think we're doing very well, but at the same time, you know, nobody's going to get too excited. Mervo's an unbelievable team we got on Friday. You know, it's a city league game for us. So we don't look past anybody. We know this is Baltimore City basketball. We're doing well, but we got to do better.
Thanks a lot, Coach.
Yeah, appreciate you.